Is this Achhadin? Are you providing Achhadin to the people? For the last 2 years, these indexes are growing. Education charge is growing. Electricity charge is increasing. How can you tell this Achhadin? Sir, in addition to this, crude oil product price increasing also. Last day, Honorable Finance Minister has given a reply here that the profit from the decreasing international crude oil price is divided into 3 portions. That's what Honorable Finance Minister told. One is for oil company and other is for progressive flagship program for the government. Sir, I have a simple question. Which flagship program or your is better than Mahatma Gandhi NREGA? Which flagship program for yours is better than loan waiver 72,000 crores to farmers? Which flagship program of NDA government is better than National Rural Health Missions program? Which flagship program is better than food security mission? Without taxing everybody, in UPA government has done these all things. You are telling that decrease in crude oil price is not transforming to the common man because of we want money for developmental activities. What is the justification? What is the justification, sir?
Shame, shame.
Sir, here there is a rate. What is the rate of 2013, April 1, petrol per liter 68.31 rupees? What is the rate of now? 16-7-2016, petrol 62.51. 68, 62. What is the crude oil price at that time? $115 per barrel. What is now? Below 50. How is it happening? Diesel, sir, 48% 63 on 2013, April. What is now? 54.28. So why is it happening? Simple logic. What is the tax? Excise duty rates on April 2013 is 9.48. What is now? 21.48. 9.48 to 21.48. You have imposed excise duty so many times.
Right.
This is not transferred. That's it, sir. Therefore, Honorable Finance Minister should tell the people what is going on.
जो भारतीय श्रमिक यहाँ आना चाहते हैं उनके लिए सऊदी अथॉरिटीज हमें एग्जिट वीजा की परमिशन दे दें। सऊदीज ने यह कहा कि वो केवल एग्जिट वीजा ही नहीं देंगे, एग्जिट वीजा के साथ साथ अपने विमानों के माध्यम से अपने खर्चे पर उनको भारतीय भारत में भेजने का काम करेंगे।